A leap forward in HIV research. The confirmation of neutralizing antibodies, a significant advancement in HIV research. The world of medical science has recently witnessed a substantial development in the field of human immunodeficiency virus, HIV, research. A recent study has confirmed the presence of neutralizing antibodies, marking a significant step forward in the quest for an HIV vaccine. This groundbreaking discovery, reported by renowned sources like At Science magazine and At CellCell Press, promises hope for an effective vaccine against this life-threatening virus. The presence of these neutralizing antibodies is a crucial factor in fighting the virus. They have the potential to bind to the virus and neutralize its ability to infect cells, hence playing an instrumental role in the human body's immunity against HIV. This confirmation is indeed an encouraging advancement in the battle against HIV. However, it's important to note that continuous research and development in this area are paramount for the potential future success of an HIV vaccine. Driving forward with promising results, a research team led by the Duke Human Vaccine Institute has spearheaded this pioneering work. The team has taken the critical first step in developing an HIV vaccine by activating specific immune cells that induce these broadly neutralizing antibodies. The generated antibodies have been confirmed to be structurally and genetically similar to the human antibodies required for a protective HIV vaccine. Furthermore, the team has developed a more potent formulation of the vaccine, which has demonstrated promising results in monkeys. These significant strides in research have paved the way for the next phase, which will involve testing the vaccine in humans. This will be a defining moment in the ongoing fight against HIV and further underline the importance of this discovery. Engineering antibodies to combat HIV. In a more technical aspect of the research, the team has engineered a molecule that elicits antibodies that mimic the native antibody and its binding site on the HIV envelope. This procedure was made possible through the innovative use of molecular dynamics simulations to examine encounter states that form when antibodies collide with the HIV-1 envelope, ENV. The researchers successfully identified ENV mutations that were predicted to select for specific antibody mutations in two HIV-1 BNA B cell lineages. The results serve as a proof of concept that ENV immunogens can be designed to directly select for specific antibody mutations at residue-level precision by vaccination. This demonstrates the feasibility of a sequential BNAb-inducing HIV-1 vaccine design, providing a new direction for HIV vaccine development. Looking ahead, the future of HIV vaccine development. These breakthroughs in HIV research have undoubtedly brought us a step closer to finding an effective HIV vaccine. The confirmation of the presence of neutralizing antibodies and their role in combating the virus has opened up new vistas for further research. However, as the vaccine moves into the human testing phase, it is crucial to continue rigorous research and development to ensure its safety and efficacy. With this significant advancement, we can hope for a future where the threat of HIV is effectively mitigated. This research is a testament to the relentless endeavor of scientists worldwide who are working tirelessly to find a cure for HIV, bringing us closer to a world free from this devastating disease.